blaze of your city's lights. Stand the heroes waiting for your cries. So many times you did not bring this on yourself. When that moment finally comes, I'll be there to help. And on that day when you need your brothers and sisters to cheer, I'll be right here. Starving for a meal to eat, when they simply need a place to make their beds, right here underneath my wing, you can rest your head. On that day when you need your brothers and sisters to care,
congratulations. I'm so proud of you. And I'm sure any man that had a son that have accomplished the things that you have would be proud of you. But you're my son. You're the one that God gave to me. My firstborn, as you always say. You know how that is. You know how that is. But anyway, I'm so proud of you. You've served us well in the military. And you're about to retire from the military at 23 years. And you're also about to reach a milestone in age. You're going up in age and you're over 40 now. Like you always tell me, an old man, call me old man. Well, you're old man. And I'm so proud of you that you've served us, that you're reaching heights and going higher and higher. And I know that God is blessing you. He kept you safe for so many years in the military, in the wars. I mean, you're an awesome son. And you just make me so proud. I'm so happy to know that you are about to have fun in your birthday party and your retirement. I love you, and God has blessed you, and He will continue to bless you. And I know that you're excited about retirement, and you're going to be even more excited when you see this video, because I'm pretty sure we'll all be there. Love you.
I just want to say from the bottom of my heart that I am so proud of you, and it's an honor to be your sister, because you are one of my heroes. And you know that you've been inspiration. I just want to say I'm proud of you. Congratulations. Mission complete.
Hey, Troy, man, brother-in-law, man, just wish you the best. Happy you was able to continue the journey, to finish the race you started, to serve your country. You did a great job, and I look forward to just spending time with you. so we can reflect a little bit, man, and have a smoke a cigar.
Troy,
so happy retirement,
and wish you the best, there, Big Troy. Take care. I just want to wish you a very happy 43rd birthday, and congratulations for 23 years of service in the Army. I appreciate your service. You are our hero. I know your mother and father are proud of you, and as your stepmother, I am too. Congratulations, son. Have a wonderful celebration, birthday.
What's up, Troy? Just want to give you a little shout out. Thanks for all the years of service you have done for us, not only protecting your family, but in essence, all of us. Much love, man. Congratulations on your retirement. You deserve it. Love you.